Next, we'll be setting the reader that will be used as a time of attendance. Click on Basic Setting Administration. Find the reader setting attendance. Then select the company. Then highlight the device you would like to be the time of attendance reader. Click on the right arrow button. Once it's moved to the right side, please click on the save button. And now you finally have a time and attendance reader.